Here comes Gensel, a give and go attempt with Drew O'Connor. No, centering play, but Domi there defensively, and Max Domi starts out. He's in the middle with Matthew Nyes back to the lineup. Great move, great goal! Welcome back, Matthew Nyes. Missed two, but didn't miss his first chance tonight.
With the illness and showing just great speed here, it's Domi who makes the play, though, and stands up, and Graves just gets caught going to the inside. I love this move, though, an aggressive move to the inside. But once it looked like he was going to cut across, he chose to cut right back. And look at Tristan Jarry. I think he's thinking he's going to cut across. He's ready to brace himself, and great hands.
And Carlson intercepts that. And Estroza from center. Bluffed down by Jones, up ahead, and a pass to the line. Great pass by Nyes. Domi in, scores! Beauty, and it all started with a pass from Mark Jones.
Tristan Jarry, watch this play by Marner. He's got no speed, standing still, so he gets pressured by the D-man, puts the puck between his legs. That opens up the middle lane, and just great patience. Talk about a confident start for Max Domi. Kicks the legs up like he's going to make the shot, and then already Jari's bitten and gone down. Jones with the quick up, Marner with the nifty one between. There's Dad smiling.